I still feel like I should have been Twitter though.
I do too.
Murder weapons.
12 days of Christmas. Wait, 12 days of Christmas. Charles
no, clue murder
Christmas
weapons. Gift.
Christmas.
No, I actually like that
Christmas.
One.
No.
No, the Christmas. The Christmas.
Do the Christmas. Wait, guys, that's so much better. Come on, it's festive.
Yay. I fucking hate Jared.
God, I want the murder weapon.
You can order the shirts that say what you are
from the 12 days of Christmas.
You can order this.
Each of you.
Yeah, that say what you are. So
Jared, this
one
sucks.
Desperate.
Fuck you.
Autistic baby. I don't want this one.
You definitely want that one. I'm just gonna put these in a random order because I don't like this one.
Archstring, come on. Be a
I don't know.
Sport.
No, submit.
I don't know what to do for these.
They're not good.
I got it. I put it perfectly. I'm very smart.
They're all just fucking birds.
Have you heard the 12 Days of Christmas?
Jared
no.
likes birds.
I do like birds. I plan
Wasted
to catch a random
this.
Pigeon one day
I wanted,
with a bug net.
I actually wanted to see who'd be the which clue weapon.
Well, sometimes
Let's
Christmas
see who's
just
who.
Wins.
And it's bad. It's Jordan.
I'm 9 whole ladies.
I thought that would be Sierra.
Sierra just dance.
Oh God!
Oh,
subjects are tied.
That's a three-way tie.
Test
oh my
to
God!
Out who gets this role?
Nobody picked Jared at all.
That's good.
Which could probably do a kick-ass
now.
Flute solo.
The winning subject gets the role.
I don't know.
I play a kick-ass recorder.
I see. Oh, yeah, I honestly, done. Dustin doing that.
Yeah, it's probably.
I don't
In
know.
Science, I definitely
oh
don't
my God!
Shut out.
Acing this
Thanks.
Test definitely deserves some science pellets. Just don't spoil your dinner.
Ooh, I chose Jason because he spends all his money on rings.
We both voted for ourselves.
What are you trying to say?
Who wears the most
accurate?
Now.
Well, that's.
Oh, Jesus
I don't know.
Christ.
I wear a lot of bling.
Jason doesn't even wear pants
true.
Most of the time. What?
I
no, but he's got his
tags.
Dog tags, he's got that ring.
He doesn't even wear those anymore!
He has that jerk necklace.
I can't get you guys to agree on anything.
They're both
oh,
pretty feminine.
Suck at this.
Sentient
we don't
algorithm,
know each other at all.
Goes to you.
And four of us are siblings.
And I'll reward your big
We're all
with
technically
some
I've seen
palettes.
Sierra more, wear more jewelry than I've seen in, on some people in my life.
Six geese laying an egg.
Oh my god.
Oh boy, I don't know what this bucket says about me at all. What does it fucking mean? I'm so glad someone can find out they're two turtle doves.
You know me, I only want
Archman,
two birds.
You've actually gotten the last three or four that you have requested, so you can lose one.
Hey, one vote is better than no votes.
Aw,
Jason, I voted for you.
What's that?
Aw.
On the
here's where we landed,
days of Christmas,
and here's
I got
everyone's
just
the only one that was certain was the
Remember,
nine ladies.
You get pellets when your answers match the group.
Why did everyone think I was
the
nine whole ladies?
I put Sierra.
Keep that in mind if you want to be the winning test
See,
subject.
I thought Jason spent all his money on five golden rings, and Sierra dances
Even
nine
I
times.
Voted for myself to be
okay,
nine ladies.
What's next?
Game show host.
Oh, no.
Monopoly cards. I kind of like deepest fears.
Oh my god,
restaurant
jobs.
KFC.
Restaurant
jobs,
yeah.
KFC.
KFC.
All of us.
They're not gonna bring KFC.
Literally all of
KFC.
Us are
it
KFC.
Says KFC. I voted
it's,
for
it's gonna be like the chef, the fucking janitor.
Yeah.
Who's the cook?
You know who will get the janitor.
What would each of you be doing at a restaurant?
Dumpster
What is the fucking French?
M-A-I-T-R-D.
I gotta look that up real quick.
What? Well, Jason was
oh,
they
the
oversee
manager. The manager.
Boys.
They're the manager.
Oh,
okay.
No, I can't undo.
Well, their manager?
I know who that is.
No,
they're like
you just grab the name down again.
Oh.
I know who that is.
I
know who
what
that
this
is.
Word is
no,
I don't know any of these.
I'm
None of you are a chef.
Wait a second. No,
what do you mean? It's either going to be me or Justin. We were the cooks. More than
Jared,
like
I think I was
you weren't
more
a
than
cook,
you.
Jared.
I just said that, you fucking idiot.
Wow.
10 seconds.
I don't know. Does look good.
Let's see where we landed.
I don't fucking know.
Waiter.
Who? Why me? I did not wait anyone.
I'm the most boring one there is.
There it is.
Nice there job reading the room, my man.
You mean your canned?
We would have a horrible restaurant.
Oh, please.
There you go.
Yeah, there we go. It's
that
sure
is how
accurate.
It's done. I guess. Yep.
Jason.
You're usually like the leader, management. Please, yeah. Please, yes.
Justin, fuck you. I didn't get it.
You like getting trash.
No, I don't.
How do you do? You're always picking up crap.
Sierra needs more data. Role, huh?
She's We've the food critique.
I put her that too.
Backup role that might fit you better.
She's shrimp.
Wait, what's the other role?
Everyone voted
for the attendant.
Jordan, that one was yours.
I don't know which one to pick now.
She doesn't clean the bathrooms.
You did it!
Yeah!
You did it!
Did you click food did you click bathroom, Justin?
Yeah.
Justin.
That's the lineup.
She's always talking about how she wants
oh,
to clean
you?
Things.
You are freaking me out with these predictions. Get out of everyone's heads.
Like, seriously, get out.
Like,
you're like in my head right now.
Okay.
Like, get the
We've
fuck
got
out
some
there.
Solid info on each of you. Now let's run the numbers and see if anything interesting pops up. You two, oh. Your roles
oh,
tell me
I'm
you've got
one.
Something
Nine
in common.
Ladies.
That's
which
her.
Is me.
No.
Only one.
This
you
is accurate.
On stage
I'm the star.
To do stand-up comedy at an open mic. You have nothing prepared. How do you start? Answer the prompt on your devices,
Jordan will say
and we'll
about,
settle
like,
this once and for all.
Walking into a bar. I know that because I looked at her Steam profile. That's in her description. She hasn't changed it in a couple of years.
That's what we're working with.
So China, am
Vote
I
on
right?
your devices now.
These are both racist.
Extremely.
Ooh, too close to call. Oh. Honestly, paperwork will be a lot easier if we just go with you.
I was gonna say communism.
Do you not know how to spell it?
No, I did, but I thought
you too.
China.
Your role.
Oh, I'm finally out here.
Again?
Why is that?
I can't stand not knowing.
I'm defendable.
Neither of you are.
I'm gonna put it there.
First thing you do with the money.
I'm gonna vote for
Arcane regardless
of the answer.
And we'll settle this once and for all.
Because I would just fucking walk off with that money. What the fuck? Walk off.
You're dependable.
Archfiend, we need you with that 10 grand.
I'm gone. You ain't seen me again.
Buy an art tablet.
With
that's not even
that
much.
That's not that
okay,
much.
There's the data.
That's not even that much.
Yeah, but
all right, I'm going with the art.
Everyone will ask me for money.
We were all thinking the same thing on that one.
So dependable.
I'm very dependable, guys.
You're not very dependable, Jordan, if you eat the money.
This will be our
Star Wars
tablet,
creatures.
So choose wisely.
Star Wars yes. creatures. Yes.
I've always wanted to be
yes.
Chewbacca.
You're not gonna be Chewbacca.
Justin, everyone.
Really
you're
tall.
Not.
Yeah, but he's also really hairy.
It's true.
It's true.
Which of these characters from a galaxy
well,
yeah.
Chewbacca.
Are
yeah. How are half
assign
of these
those roles.
I don't remember two of them.
Oh my
okay.
God.
What two?
I don't remember the Sarlacc or a Pork.
That's the fucking thing that ate fucking Pork's Boba Fett.
The
oh,
okay, gotcha.
That's gonna be you.
Oh, okay. I bet that was me, gonna be honest.
No, Justin.
Oh man, this is hard.
This
I think
is really
Justin
hard.
Matches C-3PO way more.
How could you do this to me?
Because he's useless, and you talk to him only when the scene is so empty. That's it.
I feel like what I gave this one is a compliment.
Can I just say Boba Fett, Shmoba Fett? He was in the movie for 5 minutes and then died.
And he got his own TV series.
That's not him,
though. Let's find out who you are.
Oh, wait. I don't think mine's saved.
I'm not surprised.
I think everybody pretty much picked Justin as C-3PO, didn't they?
Pick that one.
Probably. I'm expecting it.
Yeah.
After what you said, but I recollected my answer.
God damn it.
You're Yoda.
I got it backwards.
Yoda. I thought crazy and old. Yoda, and I didn't.
True, you are an old man and weird, and we don't like you.
What?
Oh, I made Jordan a pork.
Stupid,
I made Sierra the pork.
I made Jordan a pork.
I don't remember who I made the pork.
Great, cool.
I made Sierra the Starlet.
Can't wait.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
You called it.
He ate Boba Fett.
For you, ate Boba Fett, the most important.
Oh, Sierra, damn it, she should be a pork.
Still no role for you. Shrimp.
I think she should have been BB-8, whatever it's called.
A BB-8 was the most gamer. It fit Jaren so well.
I think it fit Jordan better.
Everyone
Jar Jar Binks! Jar Jar Binks. It's Jar Jar Binks.
Oh my God.
I mean,
you don't have a choice.
You're screwed.
I don't have any options.
I'm sorry.
You should feel good about this.
It's only one.
You ever just witness a murder?
What?
I just saw a murder.
Here's who's who.
Damn it. One point.
Well, I got a lot of points. I had 4 last time.
One last thing before we end the experiment. Let's see if there are any more interesting patterns in those roles.
Oh, well.
I can tell from your roles, you two are complete opposites.
Chewbacca and a partridge.
From a very specific point of
aggressive.
View,
anyway.
Jason, not sweetheart!
Was Chewbacca aggressive?
Yes, Chewbacca.
He's like the nicest guy.
I want both of you to write an answer that really plays up the characteristic above
you. Are you
gonna
say Old Town Road?
The rest of you will decide who wins.
Now, why would you say that, Jordan? Now he's gonna write it.
Jaren, is it Darude Sandstorm?
If any of you write Old Town Road, I'm not voting for you. Watch them both do it.
There you have it. Vote on your devices now.
Now that's a sweetheart answer.
Jaren's like very aggressive, though.
Just as I hypothesized.
Oh.
You know me, I punch.
You guys, your roles tell me you share a common characteristic.
You're in
power to turtle toes.
One's insulting, one's accurate.
Anything you want on your name tag. What do you write? Answer
dicks.
The prompt.
Yeah, we know what it's gonna be. It's gonna be Archfiend writing dicks.
No. Okay.
You're right. Anything on my list?
Y'all ain't gonna expect this answer. It's out of this world.
It's gonna be Jaren. It's gonna be his fucking name.
No, it's
just
not.
It's gonna be Gamer or Jaren.
Or Peyru.
Nope. It's completely different. I thought outside the box.
You know what? We have Jason is dictated.
God damn it.
It's actually a penis. I take the time to fucking draw it.
God damn it.
Yeah, I call that.
I like the creativity in this one. It's
you're saying you like looking at penis?
Oh, Jordan straight?
Jordan, you're fucking heterosexual. God,
you know
what's gay?
Get ready for your final
you made her
roles,
straight.
As determined by everything your
final
ass
you can be accepted by God.
Creative musical worrier.
Oh
he
my
is
God.
Not that.
Extremely parental aggressive super alien.
I'm a parental aggressive super alien, not very show off.
Not
yeah, child.
You're a cute wannabe animal, Jaren. I'm a cumbersome, classy semi, sweetheart.
I don't know what half of these are supposed to fucking come from.
Super melodramatic, stylish alien.
Alien.
Yeah, that's Sierra.
Alien.
She was an alien.
Get out of our country.
Alan, it's pronounced.
It's Alan.
It's pronounced Alan, not alien. Okay. Feed him all the pellets. I have 29 pellets for you. Take them all. Click, 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 click